Hey guys, how are you all? Well, I'm just closing work. I'm sure you can see behind me, the structure has come up. This is the first of six, so I'm sure by April 18th, 19th, I'll be back home. So I'm making this video for all of you, but most importantly, David, this goes to you. From the 5th, that's on Thursday, I'm going to be praying for you. I know you're going to do well. I believe in you. I know you're going to give your very best. You studied very hard. Let's just pray and trust God and let God do the rest. We'll surrender everything to the will of God. Don't be under pressure because we love you irrespective of your exam results. Your exam results does not determine how much we like you or how much we are impressed by you. But I know you want to impress us, so do your best. We'll be very happy to see a lot of A's. And I know you're going to make it. When you sit down, make sure you read every, give about 10-15 minutes just to the reading of questions and reading of instructions. And select all that you're going to do. And take your time and answer them. And remember, I told you that nobody's giving an award for finishing first. So if the paper is 3 hours, just take your time, the 3 hours be there. Don't rush and leave first. You know, so write legibly. Take your time. I know you're going to do well. Rima Daniel, how are you? I wish I would have come to meet you at home. But don't worry, I'm sure I'll catch you soon. As soon as I come, I'll come and visit you. John Kapus, how are you too? Are you taking care of everybody? I really do hope so. And are you eating too much or you are losing weight? Try and lose weight. David, when you are done with your exams, you are going to be my partner in losing weight. So we are going to lose weight together. Do you hear me? Johnny, you can also join us. You know, hello, mommy. I love you. I shot this video for the kids. And basically to encourage David as he goes. My regards to Grandma, Felicia, everybody back home. I want you to know I love you and I miss you. But I'm doing well, and the place is not bad. Bishop is doing a lot. He's spending a lot. They're also taking good care of us here in Cameroon. So as you can see, I'm well, healed, and hearty. So see you all. I'm sure I'll talk to you sometime later. Bye-bye. I love you all. David, all the best. You are Kratos, noble, strong, and you're going to prosper. Okay? So you do well this exam. In Jesus' name, let's pray before I go. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray, I commit Kratos especially into your hands. As he goes to write his exams, I pray for your favor to be upon him. I pray that, Lord, cause him to remember everything that he's learned. I ask that the spirit of understanding and grace be upon him and help him to succeed in this exam. In the name of Jesus, I call out ace. Ace in every subject, in the name of Jesus. To your glory, O Lord. We say this to your glory. We give you all the glory, Lord, for doing this for us. Father, I thank you for the rest of the house. I thank you for Mommy, Rima, Johnny, Grandma, Felicia. Continue to be with them, bless them, and keep them. In Jesus' name we pray with thanksgiving. Amen. Love you all.
I'm blinded by your grace, by your grace. I'm blinded by your grace. I'm blinded by your Lord, I've been broken. Although I'm not worthy, you fix me. I'm blinded by your grace. You came and saved me. Lord, I've been broken. Although I'm not worthy, you fix me. Now I'm blinded by your grace. You came and saved me.
One time for the Lord, and one time for the cause, and one round of applause, one time for Fraser T. Smith on the courts.